Before we go, though, another piece of legislation snuck through under the cover of all of this, the sex work discrimination legislation. I don't know, but I would be surprised if this was a payoff to Fiona Patten. She's in the Reason Party. She's been involved in that. Extraordinary provisions, including this one, abolishing mandatory testing for sexually transmitted infections, and that the bill allows sex workers to work with a sexually transmitted infection. It's sold as somehow workplace equity to allow them to do that. But how on earth is that allowed to stand, David?
Well, it's even worse than that, Peta. This in effect has planning implications. So what is effectively a sex worker working in a small block of flats or a small shop in a family shopping centre or even a major shopping centre like Chadstone? And, you know, the provisions in this will mean the normal planning approvals that would have been there have been bypassed. They will be able to go into those areas as of right. So you could be in a block of flats with 10 stories, and on the fifth story, there's a sex worker, effectively a brothel operating there, men going in and out. You know, this is taking planning controls from councils on this and giving as of right access and usage for these, and alcohol service rights to these premises as well. I mean, this is bizarre stuff that is being pushed here. I think it's wrong, and I think the community will think that, you know, look, we had some balance here. I mean, clearly these things happen and so forth, but at the same time, why are you giving a carte blanche with planning arrangements for these sorts of premises? I really think the government has, you know, not really understood what's going on here, or maybe they have. Maybe they
have. Well, when you're horse trade, correct. When you horse trade, you eventually have to pay for the horse. All right, got to leave it there. David Davis, well done on your fight. I know a lot of Victorians were behind you. Appreciate your time. Have a Merry Christmas.